Hello guys and welcome to another video. Today we're going from Barnsley to Huddersfield. Flooding is quite bad.
That is absolutely perfect, thank you. Beautiful. Thank you both so much.
So today we're going to Huddersfield. Don't forget to like and subscribe. It's the first time I've been to Huddersfield on a train. We're not going to Huddersfield, we're going to Manchester, but we're changing to Huddersfield and then probably getting on a Trans-Pennine Express service. So that's the truth for you guys today. So enjoy the video. And I forgot to say as well, I've already told you, it's the first time I've been to Huddersfield, and I forgot to tell you, I'm going to London Saturday, two nights, so there'll be a video on probably Saturday or something like that, that's what I forgot to tell you, so yeah, it's leg room's quite tight on these services. But it doesn't matter. That's Dodders, Silston Common, Penistone, Denby Dale, Sheffield, Stocksmoor, Bevy Brockholes, Onley, Bevy Brow, Lockwood, and Huddersfield. So yeah, we're calling at quite a few stations today. Hope you're enjoying this video so far. Nice fields of trees. These are what seats look like. Motorway look. Yeah, so unfortunately these seats are quite firm on northern trains. These are old trains though, these are 150s. So yeah. Somebody else might sit there. Oh yeah, yeah. Okay, so we'll shortly be arriving at into Dodders, which is his first stop. After departing Barnsley, so yeah, I don't know how long, about 2 minutes, something like that, we'll be arriving into Dodders, so yeah. So this is a Northern 150 rail ride from Barnsley to Huddersfield. Level crossing, that's that level crossing what we pass. Oh, it's at that side. Here we are at Dodders, and it's at that side. Yeah. Okay, so sorry about that. I just changed seats because somebody sat. If we're sitting in the seats, I have to change. This is Doddus. Doddus. Okay, so the next stop will be Silston Common. Silston Common next. Unfortunately guys, I think it looks like it's gonna rain. I hope it don't, but probably will. It don't matter though. Don't forget to drop a like and subscribe. Station in a long time, so I think next will be a station. Okay, so it's okay, so we'll shortly be arriving into Silston Common, which is a second stop from departing Barnsley. Bless you.
What's the name, Sonny?
Sorry about that, I just sneezed. Here we are at Silston Common. Can see you guys, Silston Common. Silston Common. We depart Silston Common on time. Heading for Peniston next. Yeah, I'll be enjoying the video so far, guys. Sorry that I sneezed.
yeah, like I said, this is an old 150
train. I reckon these will be getting scrapped soon. Them Pacers were worse. Them Pacer trains, oh, they were terrible. These aren't much better. Gasworks tunnel, a bit of a big one. So we'll shortly be arriving into Penistone, I should imagine now. It's slowing down a bit, so here we go. Okay, so we shall be arriving into Penistone. It is 4 stop. Okay, so here we are at Penistone. The next stop is Penistone. There's quite a lot of people who board this train here, so it gets a bit busy. Quite busy here. Penistone. Denbighdale next, I think. Denbighdale. Train gets quite busy here. Seems to be stood in Penistone for a long time. We're going now. Oh no. Well, it shut doors anyway. So we should be setting off any minute, guys. Yeah. Denbighdale next. Nice church over there. God, the wind turbines are going quick. Nice park. Oh, that is a real nice park. Okay, so his next stop will be Denbighdale. First time I've been to Manchester. Well, I have been to Manchester, but I've only ever been to airport, train, but not into Manchester City Centre. Dark train. That's dark train. That's up train. Okay. So we're shortly be arriving into Denbighdale, which is a fifth stop, I think. Yeah, I think it's fifth stop. Or six, I don't know. No, fifth. Because Peniston were as four stops, yeah, so fifth. Upland, but we'll be pulling into Silston, Denbydale, sorry. Why did I say Silston? We're pulling into Denbydale in a minute. That's a bridge over the road. Oh, we stopped at Silston Common. I don't know why I said that. Anyway, it doesn't matter. Denbydale. Not long after departing Penistone, we arrive at us. Four stop, Denbydale.
This is Denbydale.
Fifth stop. Part of Denbydale a long time. Sheppley next. Tunnels on this service. I didn't realise how many tunnels there were till I started, you know, videoing. Sheppley next. Yeah, because some stations are a big tunnel and then there's next station on the other side. And this is one of them. Barnsley train station to Huddersfield train station. So Barnsley to Huddersfield. Here we are at Shepley. And we go Shepley. Shepley. She's got my car. I thought we were departing then. Yeah, I think we're going now. Yeah. Yeah, we're departing now. Shepley and Stocksmoor are very close together, I think. They must be, because... Another 150. Fulham today, it's a 150 day. So, two 150s at Barnsley, this one and that, and Sheffield one. And one of the pastors. Got some more next. Here we are at Stocksmoor. We shortly arrive at Stocksmoor, which is the 7th stop.
This is Stocksmoor.
6th stop, I think. No, 7th. Last one, what, 6th stop? We depart Stocksmoor on time. Next stop's Brockholes. Huddersfield service. Huddersfield. Nice countryside. That's Works Tunnel. There's a lot of tunnels on this route. Anyway, don't matter about that, let's get back to the video. I don't know what made me say that, but I did have global systemic, because it's just made up. Okay, so we'll shortly be arriving at Brockles, which is a 7th stop. Here we are at Brockles. Here we are at Brockles. Here we go, parting. Brockles and Honley must be close together. Honley's next stop. That whistle's right quiet. And that, look at that view, guys. Look at all that. Hills and fields. Well, I think we'll be arriving into Onley in a minute. Yeah, Onley. Here we are at Onley. It's our 8th stop. Oh, quite a lot bored here as well. Depart only on time. Berry Brow. We'll be at Bushart, we'll be arriving into Berry Brow. What's that? These stations are really close together. Slowing down, so we're pulling into Berry Brow in a minute. We should be anyway. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Drop a like and subscribe. Means a lot. Berry Brow next. Berry Brow. We depart Berry Brow on time. Lockwood. So shall we be arriving into Lockwood? That looks like it. Oh yeah, football pitch and an horse course, it looks like. Oh no, it's not horse. It's cricket. Oh, rugby. No, that's it, rugby. I don't know why I thought it was horse then. Rugby. Lockwood. Here we are at Lockwood. There you go, as you can see, Lockwood. 9 stop, 10 stop, yeah. 10 stop. Depart Lockwood on time. 11 stop Huddersfield. Huddersfield. Yes, sir, we shall be arriving at our destination, which is Huddersfield, where this train terminates. So, I hope you've enjoyed watching this video. Don't forget to drop a like and subscribe. Yeah. So, once again, Huddersfield next. Gasworks tunnel. I think this is Gasworks Tunnel before Huddersfield. Huddersfield's his destination. If you enjoyed watching this video, if you're kind enough, please drop a like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Bye!